exhibit at the Capitol pays tribute to Wisconsin's female veterans. Governor Evers and officials with the State Department of Military Affairs unveiled the I Am Not Invisible traveling exhibit today in the Rotunda. It features 32 6-foot-tall banners featuring portraits and the stories of women veterans. Secretary of the Wisconsin Department of Veterans Affairs, Mary Kohler, is one of the women featured in the exhibit. She served on active duty for 28 years and retired as a captain.
I have personally experienced times when it seems like people thought that women weren't in the military, that they might be invisible, or just we were not recognized. So it's very appreciated.
The exhibit will be on display at the Capitol through November 15th. Then it'll be available to the public through the Veterans Museum's collection of traveling exhibits. And a reminder, Veterans Day is this coming Monday, November 11th.